gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. I can respect that. Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons. Ain't no matter to me what I kill. Let them come.
What are you looking at? You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. All right, then.
Hail, companion. Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it. If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's Cauldron.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out!
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
I should bash your face in after all you've done.
For he saw in us.
You look tired,
in
friend.
In each of us.
The bannered mare has
been forever. The future of Skyrim. The future of Tamriel.
Fighting eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
God of man. Ascended from flesh. To rule
and if you
the
want to
realm.
Keep having ears.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like. Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares? Just tell me who needs bludgeoning. I've already given you a job. Now get to it. Until next time.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I never thought they would...
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place. If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
Skjor says that... Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor!
I ain't done nothing.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your destiny, Tea leaves, palm reading, crystal scrying. Ooh, maybe trepanning.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor. Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding. Indeed, if we ever get there.
Lying little harlot. That brat ain't mine. Could be anyone's. Won't get one rusty septum from me. Gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. Tired of getting disarmed. Someone there.
someone there?
Has no place here.
So much easier to rob when you're dead!
home?
Just to hand over the gold. But did he listen? Oh no, they always have to fight back.
Two threes. What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on. I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Time to end this.
I just cook and clean and do whatever it is they ask of me. I can't even keep track of all the people who have been in and out of this fort. They come, they go. I barely notice.
Greetings, sister. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested. Take a look. Finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course. Ah, a snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I? Never should have come here. That your best, huh?
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Divine smile on you, friend.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty. Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stock.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
Hold on, Gagan. You need potions. You should try Arcadia's cauldron. You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you? I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
There you ascended, and the eight became nine. You walked among us, gray gallows, not as God.
Rorik's debt's a nice
one. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Then it'd be a different story.
Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
For you, Red Legions, for I love you! I love, love, even as man, great Talos cherished us. For he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel! And there it is, Red.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my spells.
I don't know much. Only the old tales about the ancient heroes who would use the voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim. They say the emperors used to be dragonborn, but that all ended when Martin died during the Oblivion Crisis. The Greybeards can tell you much more than I can. They're the masters of the Way of the Voice, and taught Tiber Septim himself. Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
I should bash your face in after all you've done.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
Praise you do, for we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine, you walked among us, great Talos.
You're the best.
As God,
can you be my mother?
What? As man! But you were once man, aye. And as man, you said, let me show you the power of Talos.
Please tell me you have news of my son.
Storm cloaks, Imperials, dragons. It no matter to me what I kill. Let them come. Staying out of trouble, kinsmen?
Let me know if you see anything you like. I offer the remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. You'll find tonic. What do you need, my friend? Take a look. Back anytime if you need a remedy. How goes the begging today, Brenuin?
That's right. Mock the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to browse, don't I? I ain't hurting anyone.
Make it quick, then. I don't want your stink driving my customers away.
The gods smile on them who show charity. Best you remember that.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
I had to. The farmers are charging me double for the produce I sell.
Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the Stormcloaks.
Exactly. Road patrols were cut in half because the Jarl needed soldiers. Now the bandits are bolder than ever. They've been raiding the farms for food, and supplies are scarcer than ever. Maybe I should sell swords and armor instead.
Maybe, but they wouldn't taste as good as a loaf of fresh-baked pumpernickel.
Yeah, need something. Yes? Need something? We'll have to have a pint together sometime, you and me.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of me.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around. There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is. I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me.